Hello everyone, welcome to the explanation video of the money balance problem. In this video I will briefly explain how to solve this problem. Here I have drawn a wallet, and of course first thing to do is determine the control volume. And for this I will take this wallet, which you have also could have chosen your bank account for example. So we have inflows, and we also have outflows. Now, the quantity I'm using is money or euro, but you could also have chosen dollars or any other currency. Now, I'll use the general balance equation for my quantity E equals euro. So, DEDT is in minus out plus production, but inside my wallet, I can never produce any money. Makes sense, right? Well, the question was, what are the inflows of this wallet? Well, there were some given in the text. So we have parental support, governmental support, and also the salary our student is making this month. And if we all add this all up, we'll get 725 euros per month. And also we have to determine the outflows, so we can also add those up. So we add up the rent as well as the food we are buying and our contribution to the football club, and then we get 320 plus 175 plus 25 makes 520 euros this month. So now we have also some occasional money flows this month, and this makes the question a bit harder. So the inflows then, the occasionally 25 euros plus the normal 725 euros makes 715 euros this particular month, and the outflows are the 520 euros plus the 175 euros, which makes 695 euros this month. Now, to solve what we will be left with at the end of this month, we'll use our balance equation. The EDT is in minus out. Remember, we couldn't have any production inside our wallet. So the inflow is then our occasional flow this month, 750 euros this month. The outflow, of course, is 695 euros this month. Now I can fill in those numbers, and I will get the EDT is 715 euros per month minus 695 euros per month makes 55 euros this month. So I hope this makes something clear for you, and in the next subsession we will further go into balance equations, in particular the mass equation and the component equation.